with no movement.
Second 9-9-2-5 in a row for Michigan on floor, and that brings up Natalie Wojcik. This meet is getting closer by every routine. Michigan was trailing, and they're chipping away at the Sooners here in this last rotation.
Difficult leap here, Trisha Tafel. But 1.5 turns in the air as she's performing the turn-to-tail. 1.5 to front leg. That second skill should have risen just a little bit more for full amplitude.
Crowd. As she should.
I mean, look at that toe point. You gotta admire.